Welcome to MooMooMath in Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about levels of organization. In many multicellular organisms, cells work together to create tissues. Tissues create organs. Organs create organ systems, and organ systems create organisms. Multicellular organisms like mammals or amphibians have different types of cells, like nerve cells or skin cells. When these similar cells work together, they create tissues. There are several types of tissues. I will focus on three types: connective, epithelial, and muscle tissues. Connective tissues connect parts of the body together. Common examples are ligaments, which connect bones to bones, and tendons, which attach muscles to bones. Epithelial tissues are surface tissues like our skin and the lining of our stomach. There are three types of muscle tissues: smooth muscles, which are involuntary muscles found inside. A common example are muscles in your stomach. Skeleton muscles, which are muscles that we see attached to our skeleton, attached to our bones, for example, your bicep or forearms. And cardiac muscles, which are muscles in your heart. Similar tissues work together to create organs. Example include your heart, stomach, and kidney. The organs work together to create organ systems. Some common examples include the respiratory system or the cardiac system. The organ systems then work together to create an organism. In summary, many multicellular organisms have cells that create tissues, tissues create organs, organs create organ systems, and organ systems create organisms. Thanks for watching. MooMooMath in Science uploads a new math or science video every day. Thanks for watching.